Hey, shout out Ezra, man, you killed it.